What if an 11-year-old kid imitates you, Cameron? What if he uses four-letter words and he develops a lifestyle based upon the street? He gets tattooed. He gets all this.
Okay,
let me just end, and then you can jump in. Do you feel badly about that?
No, I don't.